guys, I hope you're doing well. I didn't make a proper intro for this vlog, but we're out to run some errands in downtown in Toronto, you know the vibe. But anyways, guys, I'm going to take you along with wherever we will go, and with whatever that we'll do, I'll try to record and show you guys everything. Yeah, so I hope you're really enjoying this video. Give it a like, subscribe on my channel, and share it. Yes, and give it a comment. Tell me what your favorite part of this video is. Yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video. We're at the mall.
No! God, please, no! No! No!
We are going to eat right now, and oh god, this place is so crowded. Look at that. We are going there, and it's so very crowded. How do I look? I look very good. Who wants to? Sister Glenna, Sister Nono, Sister Elsa.
Looking at you, stuck on your phone, stuck in zone. You don't ever know. We came at the mall and right now we are having some food. What I'm having is Mediterranean cuisine. Okay, cuisine. And then it has, I think I've shown you, it has fries, salad, rice, and chicken. But everything is so sour, like I don't even know how to describe it. My food is still full, like the whole box is still full. I haven't eaten much, and they also have give this bread, like this bread, and yeah. So I hope you're enjoying the video, guys. Look at me overcoming my public and social anxiety for you people. Look at me. Oh my god. Anyways, I won't talk about that much because, of course, I'm in a public place. People are watching and looking at me, but, well, no one's caring about me. Look at that person right behind me. No one is caring about me. It's all in your head. So, whatever they want to do in public, just do it. No one cares. Anyways. Look at me vlogging in public. Anyways, I don't even know if you can hear me, but I hope you're enjoying this video. And, yeah. Make sure you like it, make sure you subscribe, and make sure you tune in because I'm taking I am taking a step forward into this, overcoming my social anxiety for you guys. So you should subscribe as you should. Anyways, I hope you're enjoying this video. Bye.
I hope you enjoyed it and make sure you give it a big thumbs up And make sure you subscribe on my channel, leave a comment, and share this video to your friends and family. I am tired. Being tired, or the word tired, is an understatement, because I don't even know what to say. I don't know if you can tell, but I am so tired. I have a headache. My head is pounding like so hard, but for you guys, I'll do anything. Well, not really, but thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure to stay tuned, because I'm bringing more and more. And see you guys in the next video. Bye.